Good morning, my people. I want to share with you this morning the effects of appointment and disappointment in life. You see, some of our mates, our colleagues, apparently to us, they are doing better. But in actual sense, they are not doing better than anyone. Do you know why? A lot of people out there want to be like you. Because they thought, apparently, you are doing so well than they do. But in actual sense, you are not doing better than anybody. There is a masterpiece given to everyone by nature. Life itself masterminds this masterpiece just to regulate us. Whenever you are late or you are slow, automatically life brings to you appointment. Not to make you better, but to make you be on your time when it is your time zone. Okay? And whenever you are faster or you are earlier compared to others, life brings to you disappointment just to regulate you, to adjust you to your time zone when it is your time. So what I'm saying in essence is this: accept appointment and embrace your disappointment. Say no to competition. Say no to comparison. Say no to envy. Say no to jealous. At the end of the day, we will all be all right. Itumọ gbogbo nkan ti mo nso lataro oni pe aye o le obe oran awe eyan to wa nbe la buru jeran ko lo to ba ni suru gbogbo on to le ma dero ba se waye pa ma ri la ma ri o get le se bo le sogun yoba lo so be e ma fi kanju tolu oran o tori pe igba e ko to se lefo e ti get itumọ gbogbo nkan ti mo nso te ba wo ri mi nsin mo de fi lai tori te ba ti ri e ma fo message ti mo fe pass e ni je n pass e and the message is so vital, you need it. E wo mo gbe court ni e fo yama yama eyin e ni wo ton baba yin e wo e fo o ti ye yin but e di message e mu at the same time e ma fo 44 minus 4 40 oh yeah, 40.